against Kane.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one.
Hey! Wait a second!
What
is Evolution doing out here?
Lamar Jindrak and Garrison Kane were scheduled for a tag team match, and here's Evolution out of nowhere!
Wow, they are taking it to Garrison Kane and Mark Jindrak!
Ric Flair and Randy Orton and Triple H, who lost the World Heavyweight title last night at Unforgiven, just beat the hell out of Jindrak and Kane!
Jindrak and Kane were coming out here to see if they could step up the ladder.
What the hell did these two guys ever do to Evolution?
They say something to him backstage?
Well, the game and Ric Flair and Randy Orton.
Triple H could be bitter over losing that title to Goldberg. Maybe that's what brought him out.
And look at the intensity. He is absolutely KO'd here tonight after losing that title, which quite frankly, as we all know, means more than life itself to the game.
And he rightfully should be. That world title is everything to anybody in this business who competes in that ring.
You know, now that I think about it, these people should be standing just out of respect for that man after everything that man has done.
They should be standing. They should be standing for all of Evolution. Look at the talent in that ring. Ric Flair, a legend. Triple H, only since last night, a former champion. And Randy Orton, the son of not one, but two legends.
Chant his name. Go ahead.
Well, they're absolutely disrespecting Triple H with this chant of Goldberg.
If you think that losing one match means that I am still not the best in this business, you are mistaken. I am the greatest professional wrestler alive today. I wake up every single day of my life knowing it because I live it, I breathe it, and I prove it. Last night, Goldberg didn't beat me. I beat myself.
Well, at least he's
honest. Because I didn't believe the hype. What Goldberg did last night was make me a believer. Now, Goldberg, it's time for me to make you believe. Goldberg, you look at all these signs out here that say game over. Look at them. Game over. Game over. Game over.
There are a lot of signs.
Let me tell you what, Goldberg. For you, the game has just started. I will get my rematch. And Goldberg, do me a favor. Keep my title warm. Because when we go again, I'm taking back what's mine.
Triple H sending a distinct message to Goldberg, the new World Heavyweight Champion. But Al, Goldberg may not be the World Heavyweight Champion after tonight.
One can only hope, folks, especially after what he did to our boss, Eric Bischoff.
Goldberg and Jericho for the world title, and you gotta believe that this man, the game, Triple H, and all of Evolution will be watching very, very closely.
What are they gonna do, huh?
You're talking to here.
You two didn't get enough of us before, huh?
Come on.
Is that what it is?
Started.
Didn't finish what we started?
Nah.
Hey, what are you doing behind the ears? What are you doing here, huh?
Hold on. Come on.
Bring it right
here.
Hold it.
Come on, man.
Hold it.
You got your gear on?
You better go strap it up tight. You want Evolution. You got it. And bring this little jack off with you.
D. Deal.
You want
deal.
To lose that.
Deal.
You got
deal's
it.
Right.
Yeah. You got yeah. it.
You guys picked the wrong
time.
You picked the wrong
time.
Lace
tight. I think we may have a six-man match later tonight. I love it. Here they come. Evolution, who are none too pleased. They are in action. Coming up next. Talking about two worlds colliding today. That was great. Russell Simmons, hip-hop, the chairman of the company in the house. Speaking of in the house, Al, Evolution is here. And none too pleased after that man, the game, lost the most coveted thing he has in this world, the World Heavyweight title, last night to Goldberg at Unforgiven.
Who thinks Triple H was driven before?
The following six-man tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 744 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, Randy Orton, and Triple.
Man, look at Triple H. He lost the most important thing in the world, that World Heavyweight title. And he will do anything, absolutely anything, to get it back.
It looks like he was absolutely just spitting at everybody who was in his path. This man lives and breathes for that world title. Oh, wait a second. These young upstarts, David, Garrison Cade, and Mark Jindrak, wasting no time. Fighting the ring, and here we go with six-man tag action.
They're taking it to Evolution. They've got him off balance. I don't think they expected these young guys to come running down like that.
You got to love the moxie, but these guys, you know, former world champions with Ric Flair and the Nature Boys, Triple H, and what a night it was for Randy Orton last night, Unforgiven, defeating Shawn Michaels. So all three of these men.
I tell you, Coach, I'm shocked. I'm surprised. But you know what? Maybe this is what they need to do. Come in there. Take it to them. Get them off balance.
You know, this could be Maven's night. If these other two, Garrison Cade and Mark Jindrak, can help this youngster climb the mountain. We've seen Maven with Evolution before. But now, right now, Triple H just taking out the punishment on Mark Jindrak.
And punishment is correct. He is going to punish these kids.
Now, do you think Triple H, with the mentality that he is in, that the game is in tonight, will even allow Ric Flair, Randy Orton in this match?
The game is smart, and of course he is. The game is, he's got to be one of the best strategists in the business, without a doubt.
And here comes the youngster Maven and Triple H. The veteran that he is, taking down Maven. Oh, here comes the tag, and here comes the 16-time world champion, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
The game taking advantage of the experience and the talent in that ring.
Yeah. It's been a long night last night for Evolution and a long day today. And you got to believe, Al, that every day is going to be a long one until Triple H can somehow recapture that World Heavyweight title.
I got to tell you, Coach, I got to root for Maven. He's my boy. He's got to fight back.
Oh, now, Maven, this is something you may have caught. A beautiful back bridge by Maven. 1-2 on the Nature Boy. Nearly, Maven scored a pinfall over Ric Flair. And now Maven, who is in tremendous physical condition, as all three of these youngsters are, Cade and Jindrak.
Maven's got to keep the pressure up on Ric Flair. Flair was a 16-time champion by accident.
Beautiful back chop, and now a reversal by Ric Flair and a big elbow, and Ric Flair needs a breather.
Flair going for the tag with Orton.
Randy Orton, you got to believe with how young he is and what kind of shape he is in. And, you know, after defeating Shawn Michaels last night, maybe he's the only member of Evolution on a high tonight.
Making a tag to Jindrak. No, I'm sorry. A little bit of an assist there going off the legend of Shawn Michaels.
Well, a little bit. Not much, but a little bit. I'll give you that.
Let's go!
They don't call Ric Flair the dirtiest player in the game for nothing.
Come on, man.
Sleeper hold on Garrison Cade by the game, Triple H. Oh, and now Garrison Cade reverses. And Triple H is down. He can see the impact on the lower back, but Garrison Cade has taken a lot of punishment. Will Garrison be able to get to his corner?
Well, the game's still got to be physically hurting from last night with that match with Goldberg.
And Triple H right back up, and Garrison Cade still can't get a tackle. What a bulldog by Garrison Cade, and again needs to get to his corner. Folks, don't forget, still to come here tonight, The Rock joins us live from Hollywood, and also the World Heavyweight title is on the line. Goldberg one-on-one with Chris Jericho in Goldberg's first title defense here tonight.
Cade made the tag to Orton. Orton, smart move. Cuts Garrison Cade right off.
And Garrison Cade with the backdrop and the tag. Here comes Ric Flair, and here comes Maven.
Maven's on fire. Go, Maven, go!
You call this the future meets, well, the present, really. Oh, Maven, you got to believe Maven grew up watching Ric Flair, and now to be in the ring with him, it's got to put chills down the spine, but Maven can't think about that right now.
He's just got to keep the pressure on and don't be intimidated.
Well,
you have a chance to win it. Oh.
And now all six men and all hell is broken loose. And these three youngsters, Cade, Jindrak, and Maven, have certainly made their presence felt.
Chaos is definitely breaking loose in the ring, and that's where Evolution, that's where they thrive.
Oh, and Mark Jindrak, what an athletic move. He is 6'6", a 260 pounds, and just flew off that top rope.
Jindrak working over Maven. Where's Orton going? Orton got a chair.
Randy Orton is on the outside, does have that chair.
No, referee Earl Hebner took it away.
Earl Hebner doing his best to keep order in this match. And where's Maven going? Maven's going to the top.
Maven, drop kick.
And what a drop kick for Maven. Will it be a drop?
Where's the ref? Where's the ref?
Maven's counting for himself, but referee Earl Hebner is still down on the outside. And now
there's the game.
Stumbling to his feet. The game.
The game pulling Flair over.
And Ric Flair now just laying motionless, covering Maven, and here comes Earl Hebner. And I'll be honest, I Maven had the victory.
Here Maven had it won.
Triple H, Randy Orton, and Ric Flair.
Evolution again tonight, taken to the limit by these three youngsters. Oh! The RKO by Randy Orton. And Evolution is on a mission. And that mission, Al, is to get back the World Heavyweight title. They don't care who they have to go through.
Cut it!
Yeah. You know what? You people might not like me, but the fact is, you need me. As a matter of fact, you need me a whole hell of a lot more than I need you.
What does the game mean by that? Triple H, one of the greatest champions of all time. And I don't quite understand what Triple H meant by the fans need him more than he needs the fans. Now he is angry, no doubt about it.